I'm Reese Peterson, and this is your Class of 2024 Senior Broadcast.
How would you describe your time at Carroll with one word?
Electric.
Exquisite. Exquisite.
Wonderful.
Great.
A vibe.
Sensational.
Whimsical.
What's up, Bishop Carroll? I'm Natalie Enns.
I'm Emma Gallardo.
And welcome to the 2024 Senior Broadcast. Emma, is it true that you're going to Harvard?
Well, actually,
my name's Natalie.
My name's Emma.
And we're asking seniors what colleges they're going to.
Hi, my name's McKenna Corn. I'm going to Baylor University. Sick 'em Bears.
Hi, my name's Sophia Wendell, and I'm going to Washburn University. Go Bods.
My name's Olivia Vasquez, and I'm going to K-State. Go Cats.
I'm Campbell Moss. I'm going to KU. Go Jayhawks.
Emily Hong, KU. Rock Chalk Jayhawks.
Hey, my name is Serena Barnes. I'm going to Pitt State. Go Gorillas.
Hi, I'm Claire Kissling. I'm going to College of the Holy Cross in Worcester, Massachusetts.
I'm Abraham Raymundo Rodriguez, and I'm taking a gap year, you know, got to figure myself out a little bit, travel the world.
My name's Liam Mon. I'm going to Northeastern in Boston, Massachusetts. Go Huskies.
I'm Kate Munn.
And I'm Abel Weber.
And we're going to Emporia State. Fingers up.
Hi, I'm Izzy Curry. I'm currently in the Army National Guard, and I'll be going to ROTC at K-State.
I'm Peyton Meyer. I'm going to Newman University. Go Jets.
Hi, my name is Hadley Olt, and I'm going to Fort Hays State University. Go Tigers.
I'm Landry Steven, and I'm going to Colorado State University. Go Rams.
Thomas Shortis, Ave Maria. Go Gyrene.
Hi, my name is Ever Hernandez Renteria, and I'm going to Barber School.
All right, I'm Efren Lopez, and I'm going to the Union.
My name is Natalie Ains, and I'm going to Wichita State. Go Wooshawks.
Emma, do you like kickball?
No.
How about a slip and slide?
That sounds better to me.
Well, let's see how they are combined.
Shoot, let's go check it out with Bria and Avery and some other seniors. I don't need the impossible.
Today.
Wow, that looked like a lot of fun.
Yeah, I think we'll have to try that out sometime. Emma, where do you think I'll be in 10 years?
In 10 years, I feel like you could be like a big multimillionaire FBI agent.
Wow, well, I think you'll have your own cooking show and be really rich.
Wow.
Well, let's go to see Kinley and Campbell with who's most likely to.
And I'm Campbell.
And this is most likely to.
Senior edition. I'm here with
Bella Jones.
Who in our grade is most likely to become a millionaire?
Joseph Rodriguez.
All right, who am I here with today?
Jackson King.
Jackson Robinson.
And who's most likely to get married on a cruise ship?
Bro.
Slinky.
Yeah, that was a terrible one.
And who in our grade is on the shortest leash?
Slinky.
Who am I here with?
Cisco.
And who's most likely to get married?
I'm thinking a little Ellie and John.
Who am I here with?
Hadley Ole.
And who's most likely to wake up with a tattoo?
Max Dugan.
Okay, I'm here with?
Michael Frank.
Okay, who in our grade is most likely to marry someone within a month of meeting them?
Avery McDowell.
Who am I here with?
Austin Slinky.
And who's most likely to never change their sheets?
Jackson Rosa.
What?
You ready? Okay, yeah. Who am I here with today?
Lawrence Marsh.
Okay, who's most likely to become a teacher at Carroll?
Paige Seifer.
Who am I here with today?
Annie Marcotte.
Okay, and who in our grade is most likely to go a week without showering?
Lawrence Marsh.
Who am I here with today?
Kate Munn.
And who's most likely to get lost in their own city?
Landry Steven.
I'm here with?
Sophia Wendell.
And who in our grade do you think is most likely to become a comedian?
Peyton Ryan.
Okay, I'm here with?
Luke Holthusen.
Okay, who's most likely to marry someone within a month of meeting them?
Logan Pritchard.
All right, that's all we have for you today. Kinley and Cam, signing.
Emma, I have a great idea for a reality TV show.
What?
We blindfold two people and make them go on a date together.
That sounds like an amazing idea. Let's check it out with McKenna and Sophia on how they did that.
I was a swag. I'm there, bitty. Yo. Percocet. Miley Percocet.
How are you doing?
Good.
I'm Cisco. Good.
Hannah.
You're Hank's girl. Hank's girl.
All right. Did you ready to eat?
Yeah.
Oh.
How are you?
I didn't finish my lunch. I'm good.
All right. Okay. Then what's your best pickup line? I want to hear this.
My best pickup line?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know any. The one I know is like, are you an angel? Because you look like you fell from heaven.
So basic.
Yeah. What's yours?
I don't have one. Just one look at him and I'm in there.
That's your pickup line?
Yeah. Just one look. I just got to look at him. So what's your green flag in a person?
When they're really funny.
D1. All right, what's your red flag?
My red flags? Mm-hmm. I don't know, if they like don't go out, just like game too much. So I hate that.
Just sit, like sit in the basement just all day?
Yeah.
Snacks
like,
everywhere?
If they just play Fortnite all day, I don't like that.
All right. So what do you do for fun?
I like to hang out with my friends and...
That's it, just hang out first.
I like going to the gym. I like to cook and stuff. I like to bake.
Okay, let's see.
What are you going to do after you graduate?
Don't know yet.
You don't know? Nope. Are you going to college or?
No. Whatever falls into place.
Okay, if you were to plan our second date, where would it be?
We would fly.
I didn't eat my lunch for this.
Fly to Bahamas. Watch a sunset on the beach.
To the Bahamas?
Yeah.
Hey, I am going to the Bahamas this summer.
Yeah, second date.
Okay, good date.
Good date.
Natalie, to think of it, I wonder how the baseball team is going.
Yeah, and how's the boys' golf team doing?
I don't know. Let's check that out with Hank.
Parker Flax, senior baseball.
We are currently 11-4 and have a big tournament coming up this weekend at Riverfront.
Jack Fopat, men's golf. Our team is currently holding strong with a challenging tournament today at Sand Creek Station in Newton.
Jackson Rosa, men's tennis team. We are currently 17-2 with my doubles partner Gabe Weber. My singles record is currently 10-0, and we have matches this weekend at Riverside City League, so come and support.
Izzy Mole girls soccer. We are currently 8-2, and we play at North tonight, and then our next home game is against Capen this Thursday.
Tegan Patterson girls swim and dive. Our team is doing pretty good this year with our senior night meet at Southeast tonight.
Campbell Reardon softball. Our current record is 12-2, and we play tonight versus South at TRYC.
Sophia Wendell, track and field.
Both the guys and the girls are currently ranked as a top three team in 5A with a track meet at Topeka Seaman this Friday.
Wow, that was a really fun broadcast. Emma, what are you going to miss most about Bishop Carroll?
I'm going to miss making cookies for random people in the hallway. What are you going to miss?
Probably my favorite house teacher, Mrs. Hankey.
Well, that concludes our senior year, so remember, you only have 3 weeks left, so make the most of it.
I'm Natalie.
I'm Emma.
And thanks for watching.
All the small things, true care, truth brings. I'll take one lift, you're right. Say it.